Right now, let everybody know, this is Hood Famous TV. Now, let everybody know your name.
Jabril Morgan.
Right. Now, this young man right here has published a book, and it's an awesome piece of work that you will be seeing right here. Oh. I hear you were in Rocky 3 movie. Yeah. What part? How did that go about? And what part were you in?
What it was that it was just extras in the movie, and they wanted real fighters. One thing that I really am proud about that movie is that my brother Johnny, who they call Turo, was in that movie as well, and he's not on this earth anymore, so I can see him in that movie, and it makes me happy to see him there. It made me happy to meet Sylvester Stallone, his brothers. We became like almost good friends in a way, and they really were wonderful to me and to all the people there. And it's something I liked. I used to see Sylvester Stallone all the time. He would come to the gym. He ended up buying the gym, actually. Mm-hmm. And his brother would come to the gym, and he would work out with me. And I asked him one time, why do he work out with me? And he said, because you're not gonna hurt me, and I know that about you.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, made me feel good.
Hey, can we get a
move anywhere like a hummingbird swing if you need to? Can you bob, can you weave, can you fake and see when you need to? Well, you might as well quit.
This is where I started. It's your fault.
So you wanna be your boxer?
Can you
pass the test? I can tell if you got it in you. I've trained the best.
See that look in their eyes?
When you work and you sweat and you bet, cause you train for a bus job. Then you near lose your mind when you find that your boy has a glass jaw. So you might as well quit.
How you doing, guys?
I moved like him.
Like Muhammad Ali.
He moved around. He was up on his feet, moving around, moving, moving, moving. And he would do the Ali shovel, which was feet moving. And this is what keeps you from getting hit is the movement. Mm-hmm. Is you move before the punch comes. You never see the punch, but the punch misses you because your head is moving all the time. You're not walking straight into a punch because you're probably going to get knocked out if you are.
Mm-hmm. Nah, that's beautiful. Now y'all seen it right here. And
make our community safer. We would love Bloods and Crips if they were protecting our neighborhoods.
Mm-hmm.
We would absolutely love them. We would adore them. We would feed them every day. We do not need people shooting our babies. Our kids need to grow up to be strong and not to go to prison. I do not want my sons and daughters or children or anybody else's children in a prison. I want them to grow up being strong and do whatever it is that they want to do.
Mm-hmm.
And to believe in themselves.
Now, for somebody trying to get your book, now, how do they go about that?
Okay.
Or even reaching you or whatever?
Great. If you buy my book, you'll see my email on the back, which is JabrielMorgan@yahoo.com.
Mm-hmm.
And that's spelled JabrielMorgan, MorganMorgan@yahoo.com. You can also get my book at amazon.com,
The beat don't stop.
It's called And the beat don't stop.
And
if you put my name in, you would also notice lots of other writings I've done, because I don't just write poetry. I do write about...